Hello and welcome to Times TV. Today we're here at the launch of Al Seif luxury waterfront property. As you can see in front of me, this incredible model of the 75 villa project located at Al Ashkara promises to be a landmark project, truly one of a kind. Happy to be joined by Ms. Siha Al-Harthy, the Director General of Real Estate Development, Ministry of Housing. Thank you so much for your valuable time.
Thank you.
First off, I'd like to ask, what major investments are going to be happening in Oman by Sandan Development?
Actually, doing this project in Al Ashkara, which is kind of one of the beautiful part of Oman, and it's far from Muscat. This in itself is an initiative, and I am sure that other investors will go in the same line after succeeding this project. Because in Oman, as you know, we have different parts with different cultures and different environment that investors want to invest more. And the tourism is actually increasing that.
Very true. I'm sure this project will help in boosting tourism as well. Congratulations, sir, on this lovely project. It's incredible. I just saw the presentation. We took a look at the model and it's exquisite. Of course, there is a lovely beach theme running with the villas being named Pearl, Coral, Seashell. So what really was the inspiration behind this project?
Thank you. Yeah, that is a very beautiful project. The project is in Al Ashkara.
Right.
And it consists of 75 villas. Okay. And as you just mentioned, the villas are named differently because each villa has got its own theme.
Right.
For example, we'll start with the Pale Villa. This is our exclusive villas. They are the largest villas. They go on 380 square meters.
Wow. Okay.
They consist of 5 bedrooms. Each bedroom has its own bathroom. It has 2 sitting rooms. One we call majlis, other is the sitting room. And of course, the kitchen and maid's room with a store. Beautiful garden, and you have the option of having a swimming pool there. And the best thing about those villas, they are in the corner and they are right on the front beach. So you have the beach and you have the beautiful sea. The Ashkara, of course, doesn't have a project like this, so we are the first to have such a beautiful project there. And Ashkara has a very good thing besides the beautiful beaches and the things that you can do. And that is the weather.
Right.
In summer, where everywhere is hot, in Ashkara, of course, it's 28 degrees Celsius. So that is the real aspiration for people to come and either buy a villa there or
Absolutely.
Actually buy it for investments. It's really a good investment also to have a villa in Al Ashkara.
Exactly. And what are the major benefits that Sandan is offering to people who want to buy property?
Very good question. In fact, we have made it very easy in regards to the payments.
Right.
On booking your villa, you only pay 5%.
Okay.
And thereafter, you pay every 3 months approximately 5% to maximum 10%, and that's for 36 months.
Okay.
So it's really, really easy
Flexible.
Payments. And
that's
those
true.
Who want to take a loan from the banks, we are here to help in actually acquiring the loans for whoever is wanted to take loans for the...
That's lovely, by associating with banks.
With the banks, that's correct,
That's wonderful. We're happy to be joined by Sheikh Mohammed bin Sulaiman Al-Kindi, the chairperson of Sandan Development. First of all, could you please highlight some of the key features of this stunning project?
Actually, the most important things in this project, it is the location.
Right.
You know that Al Ashkara, it has located in Wilayat Ja'lan Bani Bou Ali, which is the temperature there is not exceeded to 28 degrees.
Right.
When the other area in Oman, it will be very hot in the summer. So, and we try to make it in the different sectors. It is 75 villas within 24,000 building area. And because of that, you find a lot of the different categories in the villas. So the people from different sectors, they can take the villa, which is nearby their needs. Actually.
Right, absolutely. Now, all of this has been achieved in just 4 years, since Sandaan development, I believe, started only in 2016. So what exactly is the secret to the success?
The secret is focus and commitment. What we do is we have our strategy, we know what we want to do, and we execute action, and we don't get action until we actually execute. Having a strategy, having a clear vision, and what we want to achieve helps us in getting there faster. So I think this is going to be, we're going to be raising the benchmark in a lot of areas. So we hope that the whole industry and the market follows with us.
And that's it from us here today. Keep watching Times TV for more.